turn up for your community.
Here on EA Sports, James Cebulski along with Ray Ferraro, who's down at ice level. This should be a fun one here this evening. This is not an elimination game here, Ray, but boy, the stakes feel huge in this one.
Well, you always hear when you've got someone down, you've got to step on them. They've got the opportunity to stretch this lead in the series.
And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. The quest for Lord Stanley's mug continues right here tonight, and we are underway. And now he moves it to Nolan. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. Forces the turnover and comes up with the puck. Scores. Well, that's one way to silence the crowd.
It is. You don't want to play from behind on the road, chase the game. And they've done a terrific job here early in the first period getting the game's first goal. That's a nifty move. You get in tight to the goalie. Sometimes you run out of room, but he went to the backhand. Nicely done, and beats the goalie.
Minneapolis gets the perfect start. What happened?
I don't know. I wasn't ready. And neither was the home team, as it's now 1-0 on the first shift.
Hey, just a reminder, the game's on here, man.
Well, then pick up your call, would you?
I'll step in. Good hit on the play. The Cowboys grab possession of the puck, and he makes the save. Here's a short pass to Jenner. Minneapolis looks to move the puck from their own end. They've got the defense outnumbered, and it's a quick pass to Babich. That's a great heads-up play to break up the pass. From point-blank range, gives them nothing in front.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Here's a shot. Glove save. Lots of time left in this period. 1-0 to score. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Big time stop there. Roberts gets on top of the puck, stopping the play.
Now you can get some fresh guys on the ice. Get yourself restarted.
Trops won the draw. Puts one on net, comes up with the stop. Picking up some steam at center ice. Wyoming's on the attack. Takes it across the blue line. Sends a pass over. Denies him on the play.
The goalie gets himself out of any potential trouble by depositing that rebound into the corner.
The Shamrocks take it from the side. Hammers a shot, and that goes off a player. Takes it across the blue line. Huge steal at his own end.
The Shamrocks are still in a tight game here. One of the reasons they're in it is their positional play has been outstanding.
Hollandville's got it in the offensive zone. Slides the puck over. With possession along the wall. Klingberg's got it in the defensive end. Granlund receives the pass. On the attack along the boards. One-time shot. Scores! That's two unanswered now.
Now they stayed great on it. Once they got that first one, they just pushed the pace of this. Now they get another. 9 never had much of a one-timer. That one right there is a bullet. He takes the pass, times it well, and hammers it home.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Minneapolis seems to be looking for more after increasing their lead to 2 goals. Taken by Puljujarvi. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Oh, catches him in the open ice. Shot denies him in front.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Puts it up front. That's intercepted. Rinke Leitens takes it across the line. Minneapolis gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Slides the puck over to Nolan. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him. Here's a shot! Stopped by the blocker. And now it's over to Boomer. And that one's broken up. Nice pass. Here he is in front. Gets a stick on it to make the save.
I need to take another look at that. I thought there was room to get by. Clearly, I was wrong. I'm glad I don't have to take the hit he just took.
Past the midway mark of the frame, 2-0 is the score. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Takes the feed. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Intercepts it in the neutral zone. And that one's broken up. Taken along the wall by Jones. Through center along the wing. Takes a shot. Makes the save.
Minneapolis has come out and made a point of being the most physical team in this game. They've done that, and they also have the lead.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Babich. Wyoming's got the puck along the boards. Voracek's carrying it ahead. Moves it to Gergensen's with the stop. And now he angles it across to Nolan. Takes a shot. Puts it just wide.
He's looking to put that just inside the post. Just misses.
Slides it over to Nolan. They've got numbers. Here's the pass. And it's taken by the defense. Puts it on net with the stop. Oh, just wide.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Jenner. What a steal in his own end. Minneapolis gets the puck near the boards. Into the corner of the attacking area. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. From against the wall into the open ice. Let's it go from the back end. What a stop as he puts out the fire. The Cowboys gain possession along the wall. First period nearly in the books here.
1 minute left.
Rocks him.
In the first period.
From the blue line. Shuts him down. Quick feed to Puljujarvi. Great pressure forcing the turnover. And that slides right out to center ice. Shot. Oh, what a stop.
Oh, well done by the goaltender here, James. He makes the save, but he deflects it away at the same time.
Quick shot. And that'll do it. Period number one is in the books. The rink fairly tilted to one side after the first 20. They lead him 2-0.
Hey fans, great tickets are still available to our next home game. Please visit the box office and get them while they last.
As both teams get a breather here in this first intermission, we'll do the same and get ready for period number two. Teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
Minneapolis will be hard-pressed to replicate that first period. Man, they had the puck the whole time. They got a couple goal lead. I don't think they were ever in danger.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. And it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. The backhand, and makes the easy glove save. defenders are jammed up. Nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Oh, gets a glove on it to make the stop. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. And now he tries to get it across to Babich. Takes the feed at the point. What a great read breaking up the pass. Takes the pass. Takes the feed. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. The Shamrocks will play the puck from behind the net. Moves the puck. Gets in front of it. Here's a short pass to Babich. Takes the pass from the boards. Out front. Nice save by the goaltender to get a pad on that. Here's a chance right in the slot. Save made by the goalie. Over the line they come. Centering pass. Turns it away. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Handles it along the blue line. Quick pass to Boomer. Minneapolis looks to attack. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Right out in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Puts it on net. Makes the save as he got a blocker on it. Moves it quickly over to Pominville. Pominville's got it in the offensive end. The Shamrocks scoop it up along the boards.
Not going to get many better chances from that. Dead center, right in the slot. Ooh, you don't want to be on the receiving end of that. That is a freight train that went right over top of him.
Still lots of time left in the period. 2-0 is where we sit. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. With some moment, he scores! What a goal!
He doesn't need too many chances to score. That's one of the reasons he leads his team in goals. He's got a great finish when he gets the opportunity.
Center ice, and now it is just a deficit of one.
What a difference just the one goal makes in the way that you look at the game, what makes you think is possible. They only need one more to even this up.
8 minutes, 12 seconds. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Slides it back to the blue line. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Great positioning in the defensive end.
Wyoming's coaches had talked about stick positioning to us before the game. There's a great example. They've done it all night. Apostolopoulos has shown in the past that he can score and score at will. But now in the playoffs, he's among the very best in the league at scoring this playoff season.
Malone's won the faceoff. Sends the pass over. Carries it in. Smart defensive play there. Great defensive effort with the strip. Clutterbuck's got it behind the net. Hammers one from the point. Comes up with the block. Moves the puck along the half wall. Shot comes up on the blocker save. Here in the back half of this period, the Cowboys make their way back into the faceoff circle, still in search of another goal. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Wyoming's got a hold of it along the wall. Pasternak's taking the puck behind the net. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Oh, he comes up with a stop as he got the glove on it. Jones has the puck against the half wall. Shot, and that one's turned away.
The focus of the other team is going to be on him. He's one of the league leaders in points, and they've got to find a way to shut him down.
Wyoming's been the busier team offensively with way more shots on goal, but they still trail in the second. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Moves it around along the half wall, and he slides it quickly to Boomer. Stones him on the one-timer! Jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Denied a big scoring chance right there. Too much traffic in the lane. Handles the puck at the point. Tosses the puck loose. Gergensen carries the puck in his own zone. Knocked away. Grabbed along the boards by Voracek. Minneapolis has it near the wall. Pass stolen in the open ice. Along the half wall with the puck. From the point, just a simple save. He scores! Jumps on the rebound and makes it count.
I can't imagine they thought this was even possible. They played so poorly early in the game. They've worked their way all the way back to tie the score.
Wyoming's even things up here in the late stages of this second period.
Working to get this game back to square has not been an easy road, but now it's a short game as we enter the last little bit of the second period.
Fires the one-timer. No room for that one to get through. Buchanan has got it into offensive territory. Takes the feed at the back end. Trying to gain a step. He's in all alone. Breakaway. The Cowboys gain possession in their own end. Rips it. Blown opportunity. Oh, he put it wide.
You don't get many of these a night, and when it's your turn, you got to be ready to get it on the net. He misses here.
Makes the save. What a reaction with the blocker. We get a whistle, and they'll do it all over at the other end.
Yeah, of course, the team that iced the puck isn't able to change players, a rule put in a couple of seasons ago.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, it's all tied up. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Denied by the goaltender.
In the second period.
Second period nearly in the books here. Feeds it over to Pominville. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Kuba's got it against the boards. Across the point. And that shot, he scores! They take the lead!
Well, it looked like this game was going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand. You'd expect that. The team's leading goal scorer finishes another one.
Minneapolis has the one-goal lead here late in the second period, coming at a perfect time as we approach the intermission.
Great time to take the lead. Now you want to make sure that you're diligent and you're efficient in your play, that you have this lead when you go into the break.
And that's all she wrote on period number two in this one. As both teams head to the rooms, it's a 3-2 hockey game. The third period is just around the corner. Ray and I will bring you all the action in a moment. they are ready to drop the puck on period number three. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Wyoming's been chasing this game and chasing the puck much of the first two periods. If they're going to get back in it, they've got to possess the puck a lot more.
Blocker save, and he's showing up big time tonight. Carries it across the line. Moves it to Pastrnak. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Locked in on that last opportunity there. Moves close to the point. Blast from the point. Blocked in front. Comes up with the stop. Wyoming's had plenty of good looks offensively, but they cannot convert, trailing early in the third. Trops won a big draw on their own end. Carney's moving the puck through his own zone. Sends a pass over. With possession along the wall. From point blank, stopped by the goaltender.
I like the goal.
He scores! I believe a colleague of ours likes to call those back-to-back.
Yeah, the coaches want you to stay aggressive after you score. They do that, and they're able to put another one up on the board. He doesn't miss too many, James. He leads his team in goals for a reason.
Have found themselves a huge goal to start this third period.
You go into the intermission up by one, and a lot of the talk is, let's expand the lead. Well, it hasn't taken them 5 minutes, and now they lead by two.
Quick feed to Voracek. Here's a chance to his teammate, and that's broken up. Right up front, and that's picked off in front. Granlund swooping in on the attack. Here's a short pass to Klingberg. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Quick pass to Klingberg. And that one's stopped. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, Minneapolis continues to lead by a pair of goals. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Oh, and a huge save! The Cowboys still trail in this third period despite numerous scoring opportunities. Off the draw, a nice job locking up his opponent. Grips it, rips it, too many bodies in the way. And there's the save. And another stop.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck and he's in position again.
Officials seeing obstruction on this one, interference to call.
When they changed the standard a few years ago, James, I thought this was one of the best ones they did because it allows the game to flow along.
Wyoming sent in their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
I always felt on the power play, the first one was really important for any team. If you stumble around on the first power play, guys start to press as you get more and more of them through the game.
Apostolopoulos moves it into the attacking end, and a stick in the lane ends that threat. Gets it out of his own end. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Moves it quickly over to Malone. Puck goes out of play, and we'll have a face-off. The Cowboys have had more chances offensively, but they have not been able to convert, trailing here in this third. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Blocked in traffic. Here they come on the attack. Moves it to Krejci. Can't keep a hold of it. And manages to clear the zone. Pass to Bertuzzi. Into the offensive end now. Passes right to the front. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Lots of offense here tonight. 4-2 is where we're sitting. One-timer shuts it down. What a stop. Trying to clear. Gets it out of his own end. Wyoming's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Rinke Leitens plays it into the offensive zone. And here's a shot. Oh, and a good opportunity right there.
You don't get many chances. You want to finish them off, so he'll be a little frustrated as he heads back up ice.
Quick feed to Keith. Slides the puck over. Sends it across. Huge steal at his own end. Shot stopped by the goaltender. Oh, and another big stop. Moves it ahead from off the wall. Here's a short pass to Taves. And now he passes it to Pastrnak. Slides it across. Jenner's picking up steam. Here they are on the attack. Ahead of steam now towards the front. And I think he's seen enough as he stops the play or covering up the puck.
Oh, guys are going to be bent over trying to gasp for breath. They'll be in favor of that move.
Wyoming's Achilles heel tonight has been finding offense as they trail here in the third. With the blast! And there's a lucky souvenir for someone in the crowd as the puck heads out of play. The Cowboys have been the busier team in the offensive zone, but they still trail in the third. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Big stick save by the goaltender. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Referee's got his hand up, signaling a delayed penalty. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a reaction.
Sharp reaction save.
Officials calling charging. You agree with the call?
I do. And in particular, when a player goes that far to make the hit and doesn't really slow down, it becomes a dangerous play.
The Shamrocks get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
They've worked on the power play a lot at practice over the last couple of days. This is their first one tonight, and they'll want to execute what they've worked on, which is to win the draw and start moving the puck.
Wyoming's got to be frustrated with how things have played out tonight, trailing in this third period. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Keith's got it across the line. Here's a chance! Blocker saved by the goalkeeper. The Cowboys still trail in this third period despite numerous scoring opportunities. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Puljujarvi's got it along the wing. Picked up along the wall by Pominville. Quick pass to Pominville. And now he moves it to Malone. Centered out in front, and that one's broken up. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. Wyoming's got the puck along the wall. Let's it go, and that caroms right off the mask.
Well, whatever you gotta do, I guess. Man, those guys are lucky the masks are as good as they are now.
The Cowboys have had more chances offensively, but they have not been able to convert trailing here in this third. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Takes it across the blue line. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Taves plays it against the boards. Off a stick. Angles it over to Nolan. Nolan's got the puck.
Dropped hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
And it's a much-needed kill as the penalty expires.
Well, the power play will wrap up, and they miss with a chance to score a really important power play goal.
Back at the point, they set it up. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play.
Minneapolis is determined to put their stamp on this game physically. They have played on their front foot the whole night, this period in particular. Now they've got the lead.
Wyoming's running out of time. They need to find a goal here quickly as they trail late in the third. From one point man to another. Moves it quickly over to Babich. Way off target. Receives the pass. And a good use of the body to knock the puck loose. And now it's over to Granlund. Granlund's carrying it ahead. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass.
He's trying to do too much with the puck there. They're already ahead. This is a time for safety.
Minneapolis gains a hold of it. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper.
The Shamrocks have been the most aggressive team in this game. Now they've stretched the lead out as they continue to wear their opponent down.
This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Long jam in front, that's broken up. Trying to escape the pressure. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Puts the puck on net. Makes the stop with the blocker. Nolan's got it along the boards. Here's a chance out front. Stayed by the goaltender who stayed with it on the redirect.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Moves it to Voracek. Looks to set up at the point now. That's blocked. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Turned aside with the glove by Roberts.
Quick glove hand here. He gets the glove out to make the stop.
Getting into the later stages of this period, we've got ourselves a 4-2 hockey game. Good read by the winger as the two setters tie up. Over the line they come. Picks off the pass. On the attack along the boards. Saucer feed. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Quick feed to Apostolopoulos. From the slot, wrist shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Kuba's taking it from his own end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Feeds it down low. One from the point, and a great save. There's the horn, and that's the hockey game. A commanding 3-0 series lead on the heels of that victory, but the toughest one is always the hardest to win, isn't it?
Well, maybe so. I mean, I was with the Islanders. We were down 3-0 to the Rangers. They should have ended the series then. We had no chance in Game 4, and the Rangers won it. If you're the better team, you're just the better team.
Well, that closes the book on this playoff barn burner for Ray Ferraro. My name is...